club standard keeper, Stephen Berkeley, was easily man of the match here tonight versus the leaders, Central FC. Stephen, your team conceded an early goal, you know, a great goal by Young De Silva, you know, but after that, you know, they could have gone further ahead, Central that is, but you know, you kept your team in the game. Tell me your mindset, you know, after you see the first goal.
I mean, the first goal came early. It was just a matter of keeping the guys in it, you know. It's always hard to take a goal that early in the game, and most times, you know, it could break down most teams, but for us, we are accustomed fighting, and that was the main goal for us, to just kind of keep our heads high now, and basically to keep fighting through, and we just knew that at some point we'll get our chance to break. And I mean, luckily nothing happened first in the first half, but we created a few chances, and then in the second half we came with a second mentality that, you know what, we're just gonna give it our all, and that's what we came out with, and we got an equalizer. And unfortunately, down in the dying minutes, Shaka got a good chance to give us the 3 points, but you know, sometimes that's how football is good, but we happy to get a point out of the game. We were talking win, but I mean, at the end of the day, 1 point is better than zero, you know, and Central was on a undefeated, well, on a winning streak, I should say, and we break that. So, I mean, at the end of the day, it's not a loss, it's not a victory, but it's still something for us, and we get a point out of it. Pushing for the national team is always on my mind, you know, it's have John, it's have Marvin, Fonset on there, Glenroy just get a call up, congrats to him on that. But I mean, it's have other keepers out there who are willing to push themselves and look for a chance on the national team, so that's my goal as well.
All right, Berkeley, well done.
All right, thanks. Yeah, man.